motion from Sawadi.
Knee clean
on the
Telegraph that, yeah.
We found our back in Dublin seeing that one coming.
Dumar Roa has done it! He caught him with the knee slash kick, climbed the cage, has silenced Bahane. Al Sawadi was caught and hurt and is still out on his feet.
Or referee Aidan Martin had not stepped in at that point, Abdul Karim Al Sawadi would have absorbed unnecessary punishment. That's a fantastic stoppage that I don't think anybody, upon reflection, could have an issue with.